Me Too movement has fizzled out in India. Lot of women who broke their silence and talked of sexual assault at workplace or in and around their surroundings have not got justice. In fact, there have been a counter spate of cases like defamation filed on them, and these women are trying to fight those cases. And now there is a counter movement called the Men Too movement, through which people are trying to say that men have also become vulnerable, that women are misusing laws of gender violence, and hence it is necessary that men also need to be protected. I would like to tell all those people that it is not women who are misusing the laws. Women are only using the laws, but it is the police which is misusing them. It is always seen that whenever the opposite party is powerful, police, under due considerations, is in a hurry to file an FIR and make an arrest, when the court cases very clearly say that police must do an investigation. I would say, rather than blaming the women, it is the police which needs to be blamed if the law is misused. It is the police which is responsible if false cases are registered, because a victim who comes to the police station comes with a complaint, and CRPC very clearly says that if an offence has taken place, if a cognizable offence has taken place, it is the duty of the police to register an FIR to investigate. Nobody says you arrest immediately. So I would like to tell all those who are saying that there should be a Men Too movement, it is not about Men Too movement, it is about giving justice to women who now have the courage to come forward and register cases of crime which are happening every day.